Hey everyone, this is Tamil, and in today's video, I want to show you how to schedule a social media post right inside of your design. So if you have a design already completed, already open right then and there, you can actually schedule it to one of your social media platforms. So let me show you how that's done. I'm going to go ahead and find a design. I think I'm going to use this one right here. This is a Pinterest pin that I have, and I use Pinterest a lot. So this is very beneficial, and you can of course use any other type of social media account that Canva offers for you to connect to. So we're gonna use this one right here. Now the first thing that you wanna do if you want to schedule these is you wanna go up to the right-hand corner where it says share, click on that. And then if you scroll down, you will find right here in this section where it says schedule. Now, this may, of course, be because I've already clicked on a lot of these links already. But let's say that these are not here. What you can do is scroll down a little bit more and you can click on these three dots, which say more. And you will find it under the social section. The reason why you saw those other ones is because I've clicked on them plenty of times already and they populate on the very first tab. If you have not clicked on any of them, you probably won't see them. And this is the best way to access these tabs. What you see right here where it says schedule, you see a little crown. That means that this is a Canva Pro feature. If you are thinking about getting Canva or, you know, you want to get the Canva Pro and you want to upgrade, then these are one of the features that you will be able to have access to. You can definitely do that. And what I've done is I've left a link in the description. If you want to access Canva free for an entire month, you can do so by checking out that link. Okay, so what I'm going to do next is I'm going to click schedule. Because once you click schedule, you're going to see a calendar that you can pick pretty much any date, of course. You can choose different months if you want to schedule out for the next month or the month after that. You will see a calendar here, and all you have to do is just choose the date that you want to schedule your graphic design. So I'm just going to choose the 13th. And if you scroll down to the bottom, you will see the times down here. So you can either choose PM or AM. And I will schedule it for the AM. I will change this. So I'm going to change it to 08 and we'll do 8:19 AM. So now we have the 13th Wednesday. We're going to click next. Now the next thing that you will see is the channel that you're going to select. So it's really just a platform. Once you click on that, you're going to see things like Pinterest, Facebook page, Facebook group. You'll see Twitter, LinkedIn. These are the available social media platforms that Canva allows you to connect to. Now, I know a lot of people that are on Instagram and they may want to, you know, upload their post. So I'm going to show you how that's done. So Instagram business, if you click on it, this is what you're going to find. You're going to find where it says convert your Instagram personal or creator account to an Instagram business account, because they didn't even used to have this at one point where you can even connect. So now they're allowing you to do so, but you can only do it with an Instagram business account. Or you can link it to your Facebook page, or they just allow you to connect via Facebook page direct. These are the multiple ways that you can connect to Instagram, but it has to be an Instagram business. So I just kind of wanted to let you know that. What I'm going to connect to right now is Pinterest, because I use Pinterest to promote my blog and my articles and things like that. So this is a Pinterest pin. I'm going to click on Pinterest. Now, what it has here is it's going to show you how to connect to Pinterest. So it says publish your design straight to Pinterest. So I'm going to click connect. So now what you will see is this page that pops up, and basically they want me to log directly into Pinterest. So I'm going to do that right now. I'm going to log directly into Pinterest. And I'm going to open it up. So here's what you will see. It says authorize app. So we know that this is a Canva product and they would like to, you know, see all of your boards, things like that. It's just basically asking for permission to connect with me. This is my blog and the name of my Pinterest page, Mailbox Money Blog, and I'm giving access to connect to them. So I'm going to hit access. Now you can see that it automatically changed right before you, and it will allow me to pin to these different boards. Now these boards I already have on my Pinterest page, and so it's just a matter of me choosing which board that I want to, you know, have this graphic uploaded to. Because this is a top five ways to make a full-time income online, I'm gonna go for make money online from home. And this is one of my boards. So I'm going to click this board right here. Let me just say this again. If you have Pinterest, then this is the only step that you need to do. Obviously, if you have some other social media accounts, it would work the same way, and you shouldn't have a problem connecting to it. So I'm going to use this board right here. It says that up here at the top that it's going to be for the 13th. We've got it for 8:19 a.m. And then now we have to give the title of it. So it is going to go to this board that I have, Make Money Online from Home. And I'm just going to title it, you know, top five ways to make income online. So we can say top, you know, five ways to make income online. We could say online. So top five ways to make income online. We'll just do it that way. We're only going to do the first page because it's only one page. If I drop down here, we only have one page selected. These that you see down here are just multiple pins. Going to the same website, it just has a different design. So we're just going to choose the first one. Then it says, you've selected more than one, then the platform accepts. It says, then this platform accepts. So now I would actually do the description. Just for the sake of this, I'm just going to put something very simple. And I will actually just put this right here, because this would be a description. If you're using Pinterest, you would just write a description right here so that you can tell what it's about. And you can say that this is top five ways to make money. Make income online, just say for yourself and your family. And we'll just make it simple. And then all you have to do is hit schedule. But now let's say that you don't even want to schedule this right now. You can actually save this draft. I'm going to show you how to save it. And then I'm going to show you how to schedule it. So if you just wanted to save this draft, then you can hit save draft right here. And that is actually how you can do it. So it says your draft has been saved. And so what I would do is I would go to the content planner, and I'm going to show you how to do that at the very end, but I'm going to continue editing. So I'm going to show you exactly where this went. So I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to save and schedule. It says preparing your design. And it says your design is scheduled. What I want to show you now is what is called a content planner. I'm not going to go into detail, but this is a content planner. So as you can see right now, I've entered the content planner and it's called scheduled right here. You can see that it's scheduled. If you're familiar with Pinterest, you know that this is how this works. I went ahead and scheduled it. It's very simple. And it's already ready to go. So I'm going to X out of here. Now, I actually want to show you how you can get to this content planner, because Canva just opens up a bunch of pages and you won't even know how to get to it. So I'm going to go over here and I'm going to go to a main page, which is right here. This is the page that you would be on, which is your main page. And I'm going to show you right over here to the left-hand side, you will see something that says content planner. And of course you see this little crown because, as I said before, the scheduler is a Canva Pro feature and the content planner is connected to that. So I'm going to click on content planner. Once I've clicked on Content Planner, this is what shows up. It shows a schedule, and it's going to show right here where my Pinterest pin is scheduled. So this pretty much confirms that it's scheduled. It will show up in my Pinterest account, and it will schedule it. So there's a lot of people that use like other schedulers like Tailwind and things like that. Of course, you can definitely do, and I have created a video on that that I'm going to be dropping really soon. So make sure that you check that out, because I'm going to show you how you can also schedule to other platforms as well. But this is it, guys. This is how you schedule to your social media. You can access your content planner right here on the left side. And you can be able to see anything that you want to plan. So this is it right here. And I have it for this day. This is the actual pin. And when this day comes and it's scheduled, you will not see this here anymore. All right, guys. So that is how you can schedule your designs right to different social media platforms. Now, if you like this video, then let me know down in the comment section below. And also tell me if you are using the scheduler to schedule your social media posts, or maybe you're using some other tool. You can tell me about that one as well. And lastly, make sure you give me a thumbs up, guys. It really does help my channel. You know, if you like this video, then you're probably gonna like another video that I have called How to Create Pinterest Pins Using Canva. You may want to check that out. All right, guys, thanks for watching this video, and I will see you on the next one.